What is going on, gamers? It is Rex here today. I'm coming to you guys for some help. As it would speed things a lot, it would speed things along very quickly for my project if I had the help of the community, because I can't really explain it without spoiling it, but I need specific shots, right? And there's too many to specify. So my idea was, I thought that would say, like, this project is going to take me over 100 hours if I do this by myself, and go looking through every single ranked game, every single thing, trying to figure out, like, exactly, like, what I need for X, what I need for Y. Basically, all I need are cinematic shots of, where's trailer release? But I need cinematic shots of certain things in Conquest, so... there's nothing really specific, but I want to go over very quickly what I mean. Because, Jesus, Trilly, chill out with the dueling, weirdo. I see why you're on duel. anyways, no need to expose Trilly. So, how you can do this is, I need you guys to get me cinematic shots on Conquest of just specific things. I'm going to go over some tutorial stuff with you guys to show you how to do it yourself if you don't know how. And if I end up using your scene, then I will send you gems. It's just as simple as that. I will pay you. I will send you gems onto your account in reward for something that, like, maybe will take you not even 5 minutes, if you can. And, like, the more you get, the more chances you have of me sending you gems. So the way you can DM this to me, by the way, with the video files, you can either upload it to YouTube. I use OBS to record, by the way. You can upload it to YouTube. Any uploading software, mainly, I think YouTube would be easiest, or just, like just a Google Doc or something. Now, you can contact me on Twitter. You just request to message me on my Twitter page. You could comment on a video, as long as the link isn't flagged, but it might be. So I would suggest going in my Discord, and then DM me on Discord, and then just send it to me, and that's it. And then I will get back to you, and I will keep you updated on if I use a shot or not. Now. And yeah, and then just link your IGN when you do it as well. So yeah, basically how I go about this, and how I'd like you guys to go about this, is go through someone's profile. It could be your own, as long as there's a history, usually with ranked, like high level ranked. It's easy. Okay, cool. So what's going on here? I'm trying to do a thing. Spectator! No! Spectator, this is a no-no. I seriously, this is a big no-no. I need to do this right now. I'm about to stream twitch.tv/Rexy. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh. Okay, thank God. Holy crap. So... it turns out that I think they threw... whenever Smite throws out a patch, sometimes typically the spectator gets corrupt. Meaning that, like, let's say a patch goes through, then you're not allowed to spectate those matches because it resets the... anyways. Yada, yada, yada. Make sure that it's a newer game from ranks. I'm spectating Barty here. So let me quickly show you exactly what I mean by cinematic shots. This is easier on a controller, but I'm going to do it on PC just to show you. So, essentially, literally just shots, like, let's say a cool team fight happens, okay? I just need a decent... okay, so... you could play it in, like, slow motion and normal motion. But let's say a specific thing. So I'm going to give you some tips to begin with, in terms of what I'm looking for. So P and O, get rid of all the interfaces. But another thing, I don't want the circles below them, if you could please. To get rid of that, all you need to do is literally click Control O. Not Alt, Control O. And also, if you get close to a character and you tap Alt, you can... it'll stick to them, right? And there's no distance thing with this. So if you wanted to do, for say... like a Tsukuyomi one shot or something like that. for example. Like try and make like each like turn as smooth as possible along with it, right? And make sure that there's no names, there's nothing on the interface at all. So it could be like just a shot like this. Literally like that. And then boom. Like a 5-second recording, a 10-second recording. Of just like there's so much stuff you can do, like a moving shot. Doesn't have to be a stationary one. Like let's say you're trying to spectate this man here, and you can, oh, if I turn up the speed, you can move along with him.
The universe is all around us.
And just like a try and make it smooth as well. Like that's why I said a controller is a little easier. So if you were to plug in a controller, I can't actually show you, but a controller, it's a lot easier. So yeah. That's all you do. Literally, if you could do that for me, like, guys, you don't even understand how much it would really help me out. Like, it's not even funny how much it would help me out. And you'll be getting paid gems for it. And the more you do, the more gems you could potentially be making. So if you want to make some free gems by literally just sitting on your ass and doing a nice little recording of a little cinematic shot, then hey. Man, I'd really appreciate it, guys. So make sure to check my Twitter, Discord, everything, so you can actually contact me. Twitter would probably be the easiest. Just send a message request with the link of them. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and thank you for considering helping out. I'd really, really, really appreciate anybody that could. It would help me out a lot. Anyways, see you later, guys. Bye-bye.